I didn't think you would come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. Rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. We'll get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo.
Evacuation.
Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do
possible system failure. Danger.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks. Light it up.
Electrical system offline. Fire detected. Carbon monoxide detected. Pressure failure.
Holland Valley, which was obviously John C's Valley, was
seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few, feared by many, misunderstood by all, except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Okay. So obviously we'll face Faith next. Okay. So next video, we'll go travel down to Hope County, jail, which is where it's in the Henbane River, and that will allow us to start the Faith storyline in that region. But this is where I'm gonna end the video. Thank you all so much for watching. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. I really appreciate it. Go watch the other videos on my channel if you haven't already. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next one.